Meme review. Meme review. Meme review. What's going on, you guys? It's your boy TWX27 in the house. All right, so in this video, I'm going to be looking at some memes today. Right now, it's only going to be two memes. I would do more, but if I did, it would be a pretty long video. I don't want to make it too long. I try to keep my videos short and simple. Because, you know, that's what I am. A short and simple guy. No. Simple guy. Not short, because I'm tall. I mean, come on, look at me. So tall. Alright, so there's this meme that's been blowing up a lot on YouTube, Instagram, Twitter, like all the social media places. Before I get to that meme, I want to ask you all a question.
Do you know the way?
There you go. That's the meme. It's a do you know the way? The meme actually originated from an online game that many people would play on. Basically features Knuckles, like a Sonic character, who is, it's, like, I don't know how to explain it, he's been, like, kind of tampered with, like, he looks a bit different. And he's called the Uganda Knuckles. He's always, like, asking people, do you know the way? I know the way. Do you know the way, my queen? I know the way. Do you know the way? Like, I had a friend that was asking me, do you know the way? And I was like, the way to what? And then he was like, do you know the way? And I'm just like, the way to where? I was so confused, and I was just like, I thought he was trolling me, but then I thought it was a meme. Which is why we're gonna look at a, we're gonna look at some memes of this. That's right, to tell you this. When a meme blows up on the internet, it blows up on the internet. Alright, let's look at some memes of, do you know the way? Okay, this is an interesting one. Know the difference. Girlfriend, Ugandan Knuckles. Girlfriend, can be pretty, will eventually break up with you. Not very good with directions, probably doesn't even know where Uganda is. Gets mood swings a lot. Well, it depends if the girlfriend is from Uganda, but that's not what we're talking about. Alright, Ugandan Knuckles. Always smexy beast. Smexy? What the heck is smexy? I'm guessing they're trying to say sexy, but they put an M there. I don't know why. Always there for you. Knows the way from Uganda. A kind boy who just wanna help. Oh my god. This meme! Alright, another one. When you can't find the way to Uganda on the map, do you know the way? Impossible. Perhaps the archives are incomplete. Oh my god, this meme. I really didn't understand this at first, but I mean, honestly, there's many memes you don't get, but they're just trending. And that's just how it is. Ask a mod if he knows the way. I know the gay. Mods tend to participate in homosexual activities. What the heck? Wow, okay. Honestly, as ridiculous as it is, it's actually a pretty good meme. Love this meme. All right, we're gonna go to another meme. And this is the meme. Somebody touch my spaghetti! I'm sure many of you may not know this meme, but I came across it. Like, funny enough, this is actually when I was watching PewDiePie. He was talking about the meme, so I watched a few compilations of it, and this was my reaction. Yeah, that's right, this is my new, reaction seat. Yeah, I'm gonna be reacting to videos the whole year on this. So yeah, let's, get into this compilation.
Somebody touch my spaghetti!
Ah! Oh my god, I forgot that these like meme compilations tend to get loud. I'm gonna turn down the volume.
Somebody
touch my spaghetti! Shrek remix.
Somebody touch my spaghetti!
Oh my god, it's still so loud.
Someone is in this
Somebody
house!
Is in this house.
You go home!
I swear I'm actually gonna be dead after this.
Wait, I think I know that rapper. Anime girls. Honestly, in my opinion, it would have been funnier if it was just like spaghetti. You know, that's just how I feel. Somebody touch my spaghetti! Is that it? Oh, okay. Somebody touch my Tide Pods. Okay. Somebody touch my spaghetti. No, don't touch that. Oh, the We Are Number One meme. Oh my god, I love that meme. Da 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 da, We Are Number One. Hey! When was that meme? Was it last year? No, I think it was 2016. Man, honestly, I really don't remember. I feel like all these years are like combined. Like, you don't know where, like, what year this came from this. Huh, man. Pretty interesting meme compilation. That was a sick compilation. I liked it. Like, many of them were funny, especially the Thomas and Friends one, like the remix. Oh man, that's jokes. Unfortunately, that will be it for this video. I'm sorry I only covered two memes. It's just, I like memes, but I don't like to get into them, like, a lot. Like, I'm not obsessed with them. I'm just like, yeah, a meme, awesome. But maybe in my next video, I'll review other memes. That is, if there are any new, fresh memes. So far, the Do You Know The Way is, the biggest meme of 2018 right now. Well, so far, because, you know, like, the year is still young. We don't know what other meme is gonna come out soon. So, we'll have to wait. Yeah, that'll be it for this video. Please be sure to like, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. Peace out. Wait, where do I go? My brother, do you know the way? It's fine, I know the way. I need to become fast so I don't become last. I need to pick up speed, that is all that I need. Need to break the record, win for my family. Doing it right now, got me feeling like a sports star.